We're asked to find the difference. We have negative 10 minus negative 62. To find this difference, we'll write the difference as a sum, and then find the sum using the formal rules for adding integers, as well as using the number line. We can write this difference as a sum because subtracting an integer is the same as adding the opposite, which means subtracting negative b is the same as adding positive b, and therefore subtracting negative 62 is the same as adding positive 62. So we can write negative 10 minus negative 62 as negative 10 plus positive 62. Now looking at this sum, we should be able to recognize that the positive 62 is going to outweigh the negative 10, and therefore the sum will be positive. However, to find this sum, we'll use the formal rules for adding integers, shown here below, and we'll also show the sum on the number line. Because we have a negative plus a positive, we'll use the rules for adding two integers with different signs. So step one, we find the absolute value of both integers. So the absolute value of negative 10 is equal to positive 10, and the absolute value of 62 is equal to positive 62. Remember, absolute value is always positive. Step two, we subtract the smaller value from the larger value. So we have 62 minus 10, which equals 52. And now the sign of the sum is the original sign of the number with the larger absolute value. So because positive 62 has the larger absolute value, our sum is positive 52. Negative 10 plus 62 equals positive 52, and so does negative 10 minus negative 62. Let's also show this sum on the number line. So to model negative 10, we start at 0 and move left 10 units to negative 10. And then from here, we're adding positive 62, and therefore we move 62 units to the right. So 10 units to the right would bring us back to 0. We need to go right another 52 units, which takes us to positive 52. Negative 10 plus 62 equals positive 52, and so does negative 10 minus negative 62. I hope you found this helpful.